Rudie, you think you can keep the deer out of the yard long enough for me to go fishing? Yeah, you can get them. You can get them. Look at that. You're a B.A. Morning, folks. Glad you could join us here today in Howard County after days and days and days of temperatures over the century mark. When I saw today's weather forecast for basically a much cooler day, I said to myself, I got to get out there. Last time I was here, I was contending with a lot of hydrilla, and so I deliberately brought a bunch of stuff that can either defeat hydrilla or work with it. So welcome aboard. Let's go see how we can do. If you're a regular to my channel, you know that I love all things Mega Strike. This particular one I'm using today is a 4.5-inch Mega Bug, and these are essentially creature baits. And I don't think I've ever used them in this lake. I used to use them a lot, and I've kind of gotten away from that. You know why? That's something that starts with Elaz and ends with Tech. Gotten away, but these Mega Bugs have always been a lot of fun to throw. They got all kind of legs, 4 to be exact, a tail, a ribbed body, and they're tough, but they're not indestructible. But that's a very nice looking creature bait, and I thought I'll just bring this along today, something I haven't used in a while. Here's a nice fish. Whoops, why do they run underneath me? Did Sparky teach you to do that? There you go. Oops. No. This thing does not know how to drive. Okay. Look how quick we've got back into the bank. Wind's blowing pretty good today. It's going to be a little hard on the legs as we go along. Okay, that's a nice fish. A pretty fish comes in at 15.5. Very fat. Very nice fish. Catch you later. I decided to keep this Mega Bug on a little bit longer because I was seeing some splashing right up next to the bank. Sometimes they just cannot resist a creature bait. Boy, that's a fat little guy, isn't he? Pretty little fish. Okay, I'll see you later. Bug, 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 Mega Bug. There you go. You've been Mega Bugged. It's really starting to get fun. Nice fish. Cast. You've been ultra mega bugged. See ya. go again. Colors on my mega bug to a green pumpkin. I'm gonna have to order some of those green pumpkin red flake ones. I'm out. There's a pretty decent fish. Yeah. Very, very nice. Okay, buddy. See ya. Got some shoreline movement over there. Okay, folks, we're going to be packing it up pretty shortly. There's the takeout ramp, and the skies are clearing, so that means it's time to go home. But I want to come out here in the middle of the lake and see this system that apparently is some kind of chemical dispersant that killed this massive amount of hydrilla that was in here last time. To the genius that figured out how to get rid of all that stuff, thank you very much. There was still a little hydrilla left, but that was okay. These mega bugs really worked well. I enjoyed using them today. They still work like a champion. Well, folks, I guess it's officially now time to say goodbye. Thanks again for coming along today. It was a heck of a lot of fun. Got to throw some different stuff today. It was fun to do something a little different today. So till next time, from our house to your house, have a wonderful rest of July and God bless.